Shock trooper spotted! Defend that objective, man! Enemy medic sighted! Enemy shock trooper moving around!
We have taken objective Butter. Clear the sector from enemy presence.
Objective captured! Machine gun, look alive! Objective there! Capture!
We have taken objective apples. Clear the sector from enemy presence.
Sector.
Capture the objective!
Clear the sector from enemy presence.
Watch out! Enemy soldier spotted! Enemy soldier sighted! We've got to capture the objective! Look lively! Enemy shock trooper!
Is within our reach.
Stop! Quiet! Enemy shock trooper! That son of a bitch is an enemy medic! Enemy machine gun sighted!
Smash their defenses. Now onwards. Let us march to Amiens and bring an end to this war.
The initial attacks in the Kaiserschlacht campaign successfully broke through the British lines, forcing its armies back towards the city of Amiens. This vital railway junction connecting all Allied troops across France was Germany's true objective.
Liebste Schwester, es heißt, der Kaiser habe den Kindern angesichts unseres ruhmreichen Sieges einen Tag schulfrei gegeben. Ich weiß, meine Neffen hätten lieber etwas zu essen. Wir sind hier auf verlassene Lager der Briten gestoßen, die von Vorräten überquellen. Wir essen unsere Kriegsbeute buchstäblich auf. Es gibt Brot, Eier und Bier. Sobald wir Amiens genommen haben, versuche ich, euch etwas zu schicken.
Objective!
vor! Capture the objective! They're not taking this objective! Capture the objective!
Objective Butter.
That's the way it's done. Objective is ours. Here, Bob Sniper.
Shock Trooper, watch him. Enemy machine gun over there. Shock Trooper!
We are losing objective Butter.
It is hard. Don't let him take the objective.
Of our
Watch out, Trooper! Defend that objective, man! Objective fall! Tiger! Move it! tank!
We have secured the sector.
Tank, stay alert, boys! Capture that objective!
The final objective is within our reach.
Over Europe. The Allies will surely now beg for peace, with our great leaders dictating all conditions.
With Germany now controlling the vital railway hub of Amiens, the Allied armies in France would have been divided. And if Paris were to fall, the surrender of France would likely follow. In this situation, Britain would have no choice but to seek a truce while they planned their new strategy. This speculative situation would surely impact the outcome of the war.